in our houses, we had these black boxes. What are they called? TVs. If you stop and you say the word tel-a-vision, television. And when you turn on that television, what do you get? What's the first thing that pops up? A list of channels. And when you turn on those channels, what's on those channels? Programming. They are programming you. They've been programming your whole life. You don't even know it. They do it with your music. They do it with your TV. They do it with your movies. They do it with your games. They have been programming us and programming you since you were little, and you don't even know it because you don't even question. Let's start with the word entertainment. To entertain, what does that mean? To bind or hold. To bind or hold what? An audience's attention. 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 Okay, now let's take the word Hollywood. Where does that come from? Well, Hollywood comes from the holly tree. And the ancient druids, back in the day, used to take the holly tree, make wands to weave spells, cast spells, or channel spells. Or channel spells. Weave spells, weave spells, cast spells, weave spells, weave channel spells, weave spells, cast spells, weave spells, channel spells, cast spells.
It's funneling information in to Hollywood. Hollywood is putting out in the movies, and the population believes it.
Would you be able to recognize
that.